Israel. I want you to keep note of the words of the jailer. He uses two strong words. Number one, must. Number two, save. When the word must is used, it simply means the most important and the only requirement. No plan B, no option B, because he's asking them, sirs, what must I? What must I? Is there anything that I must do so that I can go to heaven? Is there anything that I must do so that I can see the kingdom of God? Is there anything that I must do so that I don't go to hell? The word saved, he says, what must I do to be saved? The word saved simply means being delivered from the powers of eternal damnation, never going to hell again. You know, when we are doing our soul winning, sometimes when we ask people what they understand by the word saved, people will give you different definitions. Others will tell you to be saved is to dress well. To be saved is to stop smoking. To be saved is to be a good person. To be saved is to pray every day. But brothers and sisters, even without referring to the scriptures, the word saved comes from the word save. It's an action. And only a powerful personality, a powerful subject, a powerful power can save you where you are helpless. Say, for example, if I was in my house and my house was on fire, at that point in time, I cannot deliver myself. I am in risk of dying. What will happen unto me? I'll begin screaming, calling for help. And whoever will come and secure me out of that trouble will be called my savior with regards to that situation. This man is asking Paul and Silas, what must I do to be saved? What is the requirement, the must requirement that I'm supposed to do so that I never go to hell? So if you are hearing me right, this is the point. This is a man who is asking a question to Paul and Silas because he does not want to go to hell because of his sins. Number one, in that question, he realizes that he's in danger of going to hell. You know, when you begin to ask someone, what must I do to be saved? What must I do to go to heaven? It begins from you being informed that, hey, you are in danger. The probability, the chances of you going to hell are high. Any sin that you have ever committed in your life is enough to take you to hell. It's not about a big sin. It's not about a small sin. No. Any sin that you ever committed in your life and you are still in that condition, you have not come to a point of asking Paul and Silas, what must I do to be saved? You have not come to a point of agreeing to speak to our soul winners, agreeing to speak to Pastor Paul, agreeing to look out for the truth. That sin is just enough.
Ningependa kutusikiza. Sijui kama una muda.
Ninyi wa kanisa gani?
Kanisa letu linaitwa Faithful Word Christ Baptist Church.
Eh? Ni hapo mbele masaa ya Yesu. Wa Kamanyandi. Na Bakare.
Horlanga Faithful Word Christ Baptist Church.
Mahlaena.
Horla kwanda ege di kanisa langa Faithful Word Christ Baptist Church.
Oh, mohla wanda ege.
Eh.
Oh, habari zenu?
Mzuri mama.
Mm. Mm. Sasa homo chake de nomba kwa undani yani.
Wachaka hale, lakini buli chibiri. Buli chibiri, buli chine, buli chumamosu, buli mwaka. Uchenda anga humili yango na humanyisi abantu nebakorwe njere shingalika shikanyahana anga bakhole batse mwikulu kubamanyise mu hola nyasa straight away shikanyahana bakhole yani shende mahola shibere mbu manya bandu kutsamtsikana sasho
mwiro ryo yes
akandi kutsamtsikana abakambi bakhubora anga mahuba manje lakini mwisho we nyanga vesa ngo bulai mbu kana notsamkana so manyenje mbu shina sha nyasa ya nyanga siye khole
yes nduri kidogo na uko ikano funga sema na bandu baba Endala funga.
Olanga. Yani shinashikanya nanga ekhole khenze mwikulu. Kwa mfano wene khureba. Nendole myaka cho kisutro bulayi bwene. Kami nanga wakati akumkanso luona. Omanya shikanya nanga ekhole tse mwikulu. Yani neroli rebro kuchana to khureba abantu. Khureba ngamba anda mangondo ta. Chikonya abantu baba shirika befuta. Khonya so mundu khumukhonya nali munyenyekevu. Ye khaleza na manyere mbusi nefu ate saino enyelo kutia mwolero. Nomba nefu ya saino enyelo kutia mwinkulu. Ne sababu ikira nomba olo enyelo kutia mwolero nomba mwinkulu. Nila leha na nanya shenya sabo de mundaka noye ya tawe. Nyola nonsi tanga olo enyelo kutia tawe. Khofu alwanya anu khonya tawe. Wandu wandu bakhulu olo bakhulu lashinga khumasho khola.
Khumekas.
Lakini alwanya anu khonya tawe. Omundu wenyu khulisya. Na khulisya na wala mwana. She manyere shinda nye horenze mwikulu. Tanombe manyere shibeta ashiri lakini manyere shibule ivola. Ni winyanga ila wera, nombo kula marra kubola, wamusu bula bubo.
Yes. Toto. Wacha na mkuja kumfanisha.
Alanga, wamusu bula bubo. Shibumutala kula asimishwa kule kushindisho shostawe. Khosi yukure vire tani kakabambu, shindito kwa ukunyasi njia tawe. Oyo manyere shikanya hana ngo kule, khoti ya mwikulu.
Ifo mkaniza kubiru wa indi.
He.
Mwenye kutia mwikulu, shiendi choranga wikaniri. La woni kabisa, wikaniri woni wu. Uwe mwondo kusame ya mwondo. Ani, bukonya bandi, kube bandi bukube rana. Bendi kama liye.
Ok. Sasa leka kubora. Njamire sana shingalu njibiri. Khandi, nekuli sivula iwene, umbolele shuwa manya. Lakini, umuni ya kwa ni ya karudrawa sama kubora. Liyo borero, shinalu linda kano ya bola ta, wala holorie. Makwani kabiri. Hey. Nyala huli risia nombe wo umeho huli. Okay, nyala huli
risia
nombe wo huli. Sita. Huala huli risia nombe wo huli. Nala lakini nza kwa kisha mboele wele shiba olanga. Shindisre mshibala muno kuzo kwa yasi abandu ta. Ekumanyisa shiba olanga mehobota shiba olanga mewoelewe. Diko diko kuranga mama, kulanja mama chuli irika ya mama wanchi.
Yes, ndi mama.
Wai oli mama ita. Diko diko kuranga bila iwa la bila iwe nembu, fwe boss kuli abononi.
Yes.
Sendo mononi, yoli mononi, yoli mononi mononi. Na lugo bera Kenya imbole nenze mundaka no. Bibile iwa langa mwa Rumi, wama nyakita mshila mwa Roma ita, wa Rumi ita. Wa Rumi khataru, mliango kwa kumi, wa Rumi khataru mstari wa kumi iwa langa mbu, shingaleka handi kwa, aumao, omlunji shi, katamulala.
Exactly. Yene ndama nyendi.
Wama nyorita? Ok. Kira shina chukulia wa lunji shitawe, mstari wa 23 iwa langa, hubosu baho la imbi, nebapu ngekua, obutukufu, wa Nyasaye. Nyasaye kira iwa langa fwe, wakola timbi
yes kola aboni
kuli abono nita hoka minanga nukuli abono ni kunyelo kutia mwikulu kunyelo kutia mwikulu taita na kachira kata mliango wa sita mstari wa 23 abolanga mshara kwe timbi nilifwa uranga kasa shindanya welewe njeshi mama kiro mdanyo lukureba hoka minamu nafwa huwa halipwa liene rota liminanga mbu nova nofwa mwiri kukwa
yes
iroho hiyo ama inafsi hiyo ititamulira na kwa msha sasa boboro mshara ita yani kama inangana munatu kana afanya saya mlipanga okumlipa no kutya mulira kila kukuli abono ne olanga na lole njira mufunuo 21 funuo 21 mstari wa 8 ibo olanga mbu abari abala subiranga abakhola byononi aberi
yes
abakhola bulaya abalosi abena miranga ifwana ni nenda ababeyi bos balaba ni semu ya muliro kwa hanga muliro nenda shuri sha hanga na bolanga mbu lino ne lifwa lya khabiri kho bibile bola iriana kweli sema mama ne khore bola ibo eno lambo ra wa ba ya khumbula mbuwa wa kata ho mundu ita
kwa menya kwa kata bola mbona bola mukamilifu na khali
nende bibile ibo
na
khali nya sa nyana ita eh lakini kwa kata
kwa
kola makuba manjita nyasa bolanga mbu kho yero khotsa mmolero lakini khore bola ibo ene mama nende miaka chwa khatsa khumukana sa chino no ta njira nyasa bola ibo ene oparanga nyasa nuwoku siro mundu namba nuwoku chama abandu
nyasa nuwoku bera
wobu yansi
kila sakila kika kachila aba nado uku siro mundu andisha kumenyata kwa hiyo nona kwa hula bingi bingi na bingi lakini akubera satu
kuku nyalukubola nyasa nuwobu yansi
yes
nyasa ya wahu chama fuhita kushira nyasa ya wahu chama oparanga ya kwamba kutie mwikulu nomba kutie mwikulu kutie mwikulu hita yu manjuru kuna abana
ndela wasia ni kama yue
ehe mwibu sivubo shinga mama wa abana nuwenye abana vobo banyole shindu oholange shindu shine shibe shitinyo kunyola nomba shiraiso kunyola
shiraiso sana
shiraiso kunyola hita
hachana abana banyi
hachana wabachama
yes
hita nekahaba nyasaya wakuchama hani nyasaya ni womrembe kani nyasaye ni wobu yanzi kunjira yo kutya mwikulu ala ilomba ibe rais kachire baya chama bano banyole bwami bo mwikulu holi re bolla ba ya kuchama hari shinashi ya hola ekiranga kunyolo kulanga kuwali nyasaye wa kuchama ni shenyira kutya muliro tawe bibele ibo lanje shino shi ya hola
yayi nya mwana uwe mutekerwa
erie nero abolanga mbarumi harano nane mbo nyasaye umanyisi obyanzu bwa kuifwe ndoko bakushiri abono ni
nakupeleka mama peleka kwa mpeleke kwa mama
ndoko bakushiri abono ni Kristo yakufwira kumsalaba ko obuyanzu banyasaba bukalibu yakola kutsa kuifwe kuisiya kuya ndo mudi yesi yesi ya no mwana uwe mwana wala kola ku mbiyo siyo stawe kachira kufwira sasa lirebo ndiri likali nikaha ba yahana mwana akufwira shina cha kwanya hana anga khole ho ho tse mwikulu kila lola yalengo bulai we nabola yiwe kata nikaha ba nyolo kubola mbonya kola katsimbi tse 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 mwikulu shwitso kufaula ta
shinza kufaula ta
nalo lata khyano mwana wanje wala khola khuimbi yosi yosi
yes.
Abafuire kachile betse mwikulu kholi rebo likali libere mbuko khefu khu khole khurie e bibile ne lichi na olenge sasa we nao ne onda nyanga so uli so bulayi wena kira we nao na ufunye lo khukorra Bayano mwana na kufuira no kusema muyo ana hataru sita ibola iri muyo ana hataru sita kumaanisha yo ana hataru sita shingali ibolanga ibolanga mbu yo ana hataru sita 16 ibolanga kwa maana jinsi Mungu aliupenda ulimwengu hata akamtoa mwanawe pekee ili
kila mtu amwaminiaye asipotee
ulivure awe na uzima wa milele bari umsubira shala korata bari lakini abene ndo bulambu bwo inziayo cholanga lano lichibiria wena kho yesu yana na fo msalaba kho khole khuri yana khumsuber hita mama umbulize bulai kira emanyira abundu kholola bulatinya lakini umbulize bulai bu yana mwana wa peke umsubira mo ala korata kho korana kho semje mmoliro lakini abene bulambu bwo inziayo akamina ngambu shekonya kana ngasa khole shonye ne ho 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 uhukumiwa tayari sikira alobira kusubira mulira lyo mwana wa nyasaye lyo mwana wonyene wa nyasaye mbu no musubira nyasaye shali kuira ko muliro ta lakini no lobo kumusubira nyasaye wa hukuma khale yani wa kubisa ko hukuma khale yoli cha muliro no shirikato kufua kolanga kira shina nyasaye nyanga so khale lyo nyene kutye mwikulu no kusubira mwana wa nyene
kusubira kono kumanyanga ani kata no kutya mukanisa kata kukwala shina shosi bila imani mwikwe ngorebe zamula mshina kubolanga matendo imani bila matendo imekuwa
ibetanga Yakobo ilangwa James Yakobo mliango kwa habiri shinde nyire kubolre imani kambungwa mu Yakobo mliango kwa habiri ni imani yo mundu waoni wakhale bunonye lo kwitsa mulyango ku kuma yo mbolro ni nzala mana siye kubolra nyasala ko khonya membolo ko kwisa shilingi 100 imani yanje ri yena uranga lakini imani yo kukamba isai no ino ni imani yo khuira mwikulu bu imani yo khuira mwikulu yenya tsa usubire mu Yesu yenyane ni injira isitanga wa papa noba ndi imani indi mbikole bibyo imani indi masayo koko shino litiata khosi imani ntsibiri imani yokusya mwikulu nokusubira nyasaye niwa khasubira nyasaye halango mwana uwe imani yo sasa
nakupeleka
imani hiyo sasa yabuli khase inyanyanangira lekhanenda matendo bunobo olanga mbu oli mbu otsira wa fulano nyo nali inzala matendo imani ibolashina okay. Imani ibolashina khemwisi okay. Shokoli aliye
yene ni tofauti
yene ni tofauti oranga kho imani khukamba ngano ino ni imani okutya mwikulu bu yakhole shina khenze mwikulu lichi bunalala subira mwana wa nyasaye uli Yesu Kristo lyonyane embare wenya khureba lirebo lino mbukhunyala khusubira tsa munyasa umwana wa nyasaye makhutsirira khola tsimbi neri embare wenya khureba kire nyasaye abolanga tsano khusubire khonyene nikhusubira khulatsya yo parangorie niwa khasubira mo khole tsimbi khola tsya yena
kulatsya
jana shitira shina
kachesho khore kenya khana tsha shusubira khonyasaye yote
okay ho okhusubira no khulekha tsimbi nomba okhusubira no khulenga khonyasaye umwana wa yesu ofira tsimbi
kode shetse mbe makwenze khum mwana wa nyasa wa kufira
oh okay kwenya kutya
mwana huyo ni wajirani
sawa sawa kho kholeshera we nao
akanzi tsanga
okay ai kadio ni hiyo
kosha bola na kubole zaidi kana kubole
okay
lakini gabile shichera la kham ubore jino ni shaje
ni shisho
sawa
kho chera nomba kutsirira no lichendo
Mwana
huyo ni wajirani. Embo lion loti tanga fukutire no lichendo namba khulinde.
Sasa khulindi.
Eh.
Kwa sababu ndilende mwana wa lunch.
Eh.
Isa mwana mbukana mu ADC divine so ikalande.
Oh.
Lakini wanya saa kubola nga wanya saa mpaka kuma.
Okay.
Yes.
Khono kunyolo buya ngolo ndinokukalushe.
Nzi ya njenje.
Asante.
Yes.
Kuvulai.